Get ready with me for church.
Working at the church is one of the best jobs
ever. I think most of the staff would agree with me when I say waking up early is one of the hardest parts of the job. And I'm a morning person, so that's saying something. And as a 21-year-old who's working for the church, I think it's safe to say that I have some sort of imposter syndrome. Because I grew up going to this church as a 16-year-old in youth group. And thinking back to the people that had poured into me when I was in high school, looking up to them and asking them for advice, it's so weird that I'm in that position now. I'm so grateful for it, and I wouldn't trade it for the world, but it's such an out-of-body experience. With all that being said, Sunday mornings are my favorite mornings. Getting to see my community and pour into them and have them pour back into me is an unexplainable experience. And at my job, I get to work with children, so it makes it that much better. I love the routine of getting up in a nice outfit, it's still being dark outside when I walk out the door, and knowing that I'm going to make a good cup of coffee and start a Sunday morning where I get to spend it worshiping with the little children. Also, can we talk about how sunburned I am? Wow. And what makes it even more worth it is when I get to the church, I walk up and I say,
it's now 6:20, time to get some coffee.